Hey, how you doing, everyone? This is Rob Barrett from Cannibal Corpse, and we're at the Damnation Fest in Leeds. When I first figured out that I was interested in wanting to do this as a career was probably, you know, hearing Black Sabbath records and Judas Priest, Iron Maiden, you know, all the classic metal stuff. That really got me interested in wanting to play guitar, and then especially Metallica, you know, when they first came out, and then Slayer and, you know, that whole bunch of bands during the early 80s really got me, you know, over the edge to want to get a guitar and start playing guitar seriously. And then just, you know, developed over the years from there. But yeah, I went from Black Sabbath, Judas Priest, Iron Maiden, and then the Metallica Slayer thing. Fortunately, you'll never see any pictures of me wearing spandex or like teasing up my hair with hairspray or any of that junk. I left that for all my other friends to make that mistake. But yeah, I pretty much stuck with all the heavy stuff, you know, at least for any of the bands that I played in. We never did any of that dress up silly shit. It was always about the music for us. I think it is challenging for us to be able to, you know, to stay within our corner that we kind of like cleared out for ourselves to claim in the death metal genre. But yeah, sometimes it can be challenging to stay within those boundaries of the original sound of the band without like selling out like people would want to say. So yeah, I think that's what side projects are good for, you know, if you want to do something that's, you know, kind of stepping out of the sound of, you know, what we're doing as a band, then that's where side projects come into play, and you could do whatever you want doing that. We plan the big shows where there's a lot of space between the crowd and us. It can be very like a distant kind of feeling, but of course when you look out there and there's a sea of people, you know, it's definitely, you know, gives you an adrenaline boost. But I think overall, all of us, you know, the band members, we all prefer playing the smaller clubs just because it's more intimate, you know, like we're closer to the crowd and it doesn't have that distant kind of feel to it. So overall, I think we prefer the smaller venues, but, you know, obviously playing the bigger places is a big rush for sure. And we're getting to play in front of a lot more people. Sometimes some shows we're playing to more people than we would on an entire tour at some of these festivals. But yeah, we prefer the smaller shows, but we're also trying to mix it up by doing different kinds of tours as well to get more people into death metal in general. You know, like we did the Mayhem Fest this last summer in the States, and we were pretty much the only pure death metal band on the bill. And you know, I feel at least us in our position, I think it's a good idea for us to try and branch out and get more people into the underground death metal scene as a whole, not just us. It can be tough at times, you know, because we're all constantly headbanging as much as we possibly can while we're playing. We don't want to be a boring band on stage, you know. We don't want to just stand there and play like we're not excited. So yeah, it definitely takes its toll. And but George is still doing them head spins, and you know, we're still doing it, and we feel like we're not like close to the end at all yet. I think we still have some more albums to do and a lot more touring to do, at least, you know, I'd say at least 5, 6, 7 years, you know. See how we feel then. It is different. It's almost like we kind of know what to expect almost most of the time, so it will take a special crowd to like really, you know, get us over the edge and get us excited. Like back when we first started touring, like every show was exciting to us. Like we would find something exciting about every show just because we were young and new to it. But now, you know, doing so many shows over the years, I mean, sometimes it will be a going through the motions kind of thing, even though we're still playing as hard as we can every night. But you know, we feed off of the crowd reactions, and if they're going crazy, then it makes us want to go even crazier on stage, which we're going 100% all the time anyway, so we can't really push much more than we do, obviously. Our pure motivation for doing this is that we still love the music, and what would the death metal movement be without Cannibal Corpse to lead the way?